Mansfield recorded a second successive away win with all three goals coming in the second half at Bristol Rovers. Keith Curl's side had won at Cambridge at the weekend despite having two men sent off. Junior Mendes opened the scoring on 10 minutes with his fourth goal of the season.